It is Wednesday, August 21st. This is the third full day of the cruise on the Queen Mary II Cunard ocean liner. And as you can see, today we have very limited visibility. I think the captain said it's about 50 meters. So the foghorn's been blowing every 2 minutes, I believe, which you might hear at some point during this video. But I am recording from the upper deck forward in the ship on the starboard side and just kind of walking around exploring. On this upper deck there are some game tables and a little paddleboard court and driving range, and then further down you go down some stairs and there's an indoor pool lounge with some hot tubs, and there's a restaurant down at the aft end of the boat. But oh, not much sightseeing going on today. Who knows, maybe we'll see a whale or some dolphins at some point. But anyway, captain's log, Christina Gray. See you later.